Marcos Maidana, a guy you fought before, he's fighting Adrian Broner. Just let me get your thoughts on that fight. What do you think is going to happen?
I think it's a tough fight. I think it's a good fight. I think it's a pretty even fight. I'd be more interested in the first few rounds and see how it's going, but I think the later it goes, I think it. I see Broner coming up on top.
You had a good fight with Marcos. Anything different that you would have done in that fight? Looking back at it, you fought a good fight. Even Henry was something he liked how you were going to the body. Anything different thing you would have done?
You know what? It was a good fight. It was great. I would have got a different ref. You know, I think it was stopped a little early. He definitely hurt me, like, you know. But it was stopped a little too soon. You got to give professionals a chance to fight their way out. And I felt like I didn't get that chance. Other than that, you know what? I had him hurt, and I didn't go for the kill. I think that's the only difference that I would make. Maybe I didn't really see it when I was in the ring, but watching it, you know, I had him hurt. And I learned from it. You learn from every fight, but you put these fights behind you. You don't have to worry about the fights before this. And I got a new opponent, a new fight, and I got to prepare for this guy.